Hey, I know this song. I know this tune from somewhere. This should fix itself. I hope.
The nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation.
Oh my fucking god, it worked like a second ago. Hold on.
Of Foxhound.
Got an idea.
Their demand.
Fuck's sake, hold on.
Turn over the
Strombo saw, it worked. I just need a second, hold on.
The remainder. They're demanding.
Oh, come on. This always happens. You always test it, then something happens. Come on. What the fuck? Holy!
The government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
This literally worked like 5 seconds ago.
Two mission objectives.
You guys saw it. Oh my god. If I'm gonna need to cut the stream because of this bullshit, I'm gonna be pretty fucking mad. But you guys deserve better. Hold on. Hold on. I even did some tests in advance to see what happens if it fucked up. Oh, hey, chairs. Sorry, you came at the absolute worst time for me to having some technical difficulties, which I hate. Oh my fucking, oh my god.
That the government turn over the remains of Big Boss.
Okay, hold on just a second. I know what to do. I know exactly what to do. I just need exactly a couple of seconds to change a plugin. It worked earlier in that plugin too. Hopefully it's all gonna be okay right now. So as I was saying, no, I did not get a new mic, sadly. Okay, come on. And come on, show me you can do it. Okay, seems good. Thanks for bearing with me, guys.
The nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago was attacked and captured by Next Generation Special Forces, being led by members of Foxhound. They're demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, to launch a nuclear weapon.
Not a nuclear weapon.
Two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the president of ArmsTech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike. And stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub.
And then?
We'll launch a one-man SDV. After the SDV gets as close as it can, dispose of it. From there on, you'll have to swim. High-tech Special Forces Unit Foxhound. Your former unit, and one that I was a commander of.
Wait, so who am I working for now?
There are six members of Foxhound involved in this terrorist activity. Psycho Mantis, with his powerful psychic abilities. Sniper Wolf, the beautiful and deadly sharpshooter. Decoy Octopus, master of disguise. Vulcan Raven, giant and shaman. And Revolver Ocelot.
How is shaman an adjective?
And a formidable gunfighter. And finally, in charge of them, Foxhound squad leader, Liquid Snake.
Liquid Snake?
The man with the same code name as you. The nuclear weapons disposal facility covers the whole island. I'll instruct you by codec after you reach your target.
Anyone going with me?
As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission.
Weapons and equipment OSP?
Yes. This is a top-secret black op. Don't expect any official support.
Okay. So now I can speak. Oh shit, don't tell me the menu doesn't work. No, okay, it seems... Okay, thank god. Oh my god. Anyhow, hi guys! Sorry, I like to keep silent for intros. So first of all, backcountry, I haven't seen wild strawberries. So sorry, I can't give you my onion of that. Don't have an onion yet. I really hope everything works. There's gonna be so much time where I can't... Well, that's okay, I can do other stuff in the meanwhile. I'll just masturbate. I'll masturbate silently. Anyhow, so hi everybody. Welcome to my Kojima-thon, my little Kojima-thon. Moving on up from Police Knots to Metal Gear Solid. Oh no, you're not doing this again. Not silently. I have never played this game, nor any other Metal Gear Solid game. The closest I came to was playing I played Revengeance, that I played, and I played the Metal Gear Solid 5 demo. So I played those games. You can sum up the things I know about the Metal Gear Solid franchise at, Metal Gear, Solid Snake, Liquid Snake, Big Boss, Clones, A Weapon to Surpass Metal Gear, Meryl, and Otacon. That's pretty much what I know about Metal Gear Solid. That's all my knowledge, so I'm and you know, I always wanted to play this game. I'm so glad that someone requested it. I can't wait to actually delve into this and listen to all the lore. I keep hearing about how amazing this game is and how it's such a landmark in gaming history. So I guess we're gonna do that right now. I guess we're gonna find out right now, and I got you guys to help me. So hopefully we won't have too many problems. Let's see, options and all that. I will start. I'm playing on an emulator right now. If this does too much trouble, I'm gonna move on to the PC version, maybe next stream. We'll see. And that is it, I think. So let's see. Let's look around a bit. Got first person view, action, weapon, and crawl. And that's it, I see. First person view normal or reverse. No, I'll do it normal for now. Okay. Oh yeah, Nanomachine Sun. I know about that too. Special. Previous. What are previous operations? Metal Gear 2 Solid. Oh, it's probably recaps. But from what I read, I don't really need to know anything about, like, the previous two games don't really have anything important in them. Briefing. We already heard that. I guess we can just like dive right into it. Of course, we'll go hard. If I could, I would have gone extreme, but I can only do hard right now, so we'll start with that. Yeah, it's shit like this that's why I'm considering going to the PC version. But there we go, now we have water. So, I'm not that good at stealth games in general. I'm like decent with them, I guess. I played some Thief and shit like that. Make sure you press up against every wall because that's the only way to look around corners. Okay.
I know it. I'm going to swap down a couple of bombers and flies.
Where did I pick hard? Because that's just the way I roll, Toomby. If I'll have too much trouble and it won't be entertaining to you guys, then... oh, I know that's Liquid Snake. If I'm gonna die too much and you guys aren't gonna enjoy this anymore, then I'm gonna move it down to normal somehow. But otherwise,
this is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface, but make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codec directly stimulates the small bones of
Again,
your
I'm not sure if we were like you will be able to if we used to belong to Foxhound, okay, but now we don't, then who do we belong to now? Is this like the US Army or something? I guess not. The Patriots, something like that, I know. Okay, also I think I forgot to configure the analog stick, so I'll just use the D-pad on this. Okay, so I got this. I think the radio doesn't work, right? You guys said something about that. Okay, then maybe next stream will be on the PC, if it works over there and if I can make it work. Okay, let's see, so I got this. Got the scope, magnifying scope, press circle to zoom in, X to zoom out. Okay, that's pretty cool. We got a little Siggy's right here. So that's the next favorite brand. Smoking is hazardous to your health. Does it actually lower my health slowly? Oh, hold on. I'm getting a call. Sorry, guys.
Snake, you have to crawl to get through there. First, crouch down by pressing the crawl button, and then use the directional button to crawl in the direction you want.
Be careful, though. Crawling is slow, and you can't attack when you're doing it either.
You can stand up by pressing the crawl button again.
Okay, that's cool. Okay, so I guess we want to get rid of the smokes. And what was the crawl button again? Oh, there it is. I'm gonna die a lot in this. Okay. Probably don't want to go straight in front of him. I also played a bit of Splinter Cell. Just a bit, though. Wait, why is he... Oh. Okay, so that's how I look around corners. Oh, hold on. I wish there was some kind of tutorial or something. Ooh, shit. Okay, circle is action if I remember right. I can choke guys out. How do I do that? And should I do that? Also played a bit of Hitman. I'm starting to remember like all the... Oh shit, shit, shit!
What was that noise?
How did I... Okay, well, I guess what's gonna happen now. God damn it. Why aren't they knocked out? Or did they just like come back up that easily, that quickly? Evasion! God damn it, stay down! Oh my. Oh my god, come on. Okay, well, this is ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna have a lot of fun with this. Okay, so I'm gonna crawl down here. I know that much. I need to avoid that puddle over there next time. Ooh, look, there's the rats. Why isn't he crawling backwards? What the? Okay, that was weird. Oh, hold on. Okay, I'm assuming as long as they don't step on like a puddle or something special, then it's okay. Also, how do I choke enemies out? Okay, well, there's only a puddle there, so I better not do that. Spam square. Okay. Well, as soon as he gets back here. Well, Doomy, this is my first time playing it. Give me a break. I think eventually I'll get the hang of it. Yeah, what Bat said. The beginning is the hardest part. I'm assuming I can't, like, look beyond corners. It's just this. Yeah, I don't want to do this. What? Oh. That's good, I think, because the elevator comes down. That's what I need, right? I guess I don't know where that is exactly. Well, again, if this becomes like too much for you guys and you're not enjoying this, let me know and I'll restart on normal. Oh, hold on. Oh, come on! I spammed square, dude. I spammed square. What the fuck is... Wait, what? Okay, so they're just gone now, I guess. Okay. Kind of sucks that I can't, like, move the camera. Oop, hold on. Oh, there's one. Okay, maybe coming this way. Oop, no. He might be turning around. Okay. Go, 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 snake. Oh, come on! Snake, come on, come on, you're better than this. This is pretty fucking retarded right here. Gotta say. What? Who noticed me? Is he the one who noticed me? How? I did read the controls though, Suika, and I didn't have a chance to like practice until now. Wait, what's that back there? Ooh, ration. That's pretty good, I guess. Rations probably heal me. Restores life. Use by pressing O while menu is open. Okay, well, I guess I'll just go up now since I got what I wanted. Oh, totally, Strombo. I would do the same. I loved reading instructions. Wow, he looks like a fag without his beard. All clean cut. Like a nice cool boy. And yeah, so I guess I gotta come from really, like, right from the back to get them. Oh, so this is the game I'm playing. Tactical espionage action, Metal Gear Solid. Metal Gear Solid version. Is that gunfire?
It's Snake. I'm in front of the disposal facility.
That took a long time. I guess you're feeling a little rusty.
Hey, come on.
Don't worry.
This is on hard.
It's all coming back to me.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy. I'm grateful. If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide, Snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Okay.
Hein D.
Hein D? What? What's a Heine? Or is that the gunship?
But it looks like our little diversion got their attention. Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
Slip in where exactly? Okay. Well, it seems like the game does have checkpoints, so I'm assuming if I die now,
18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, you must be crazy to fly behind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Oh, sorry. I haven't introduced you to yet. This is Mei Ling. She was assigned to us as our visual and data processing specialist. She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
Bitch, why do you have to be a stereotype? Can't you, like, talk without...
Nothing.
An accent?
I just didn't expect a world-class designer of military technology to be so...
kawaii.
You're just flattering me.
No, I'm serious. Well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Come on. I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But, I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend.
Well, she is kind of cute. I'll give her that.
We'll be monitoring your movements by radar. So
Colonel is cuter, though.
Codec anytime you want.
Look at those little wrinkles.
I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake, we're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice. I'm also in charge of your mission.
Yeah, but I don't have a radio.
Contact me if you want me to record your current status. My frequency is 140.96. It's a dedicated frequency for saving data. Don't forget.
So I can't save right now because I don't have radio?
Remember, except for your binoculars, you're naked. You need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember. First, I'm strip-searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip-search on me.
Oh, I'll Kojima.
Hold you to that, Doctor. By the way, sorry to disappoint you.
Good thing I'm already used to his, smokes.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
So that's how he actually smuggled them in. Wow, okay. Okay, I'm just standing here in open space.
There's the front door.
What?
It's the fastest
way. Oh, okay, over there.
There's too much risk of being spotted by the enemy.
I can't just knock on the door and ask them to let me in. There's one sentry on the left and one on the right.
There's one above too, it seems. There's
pineapples.
What about the air duct near the door?
Well, there's a guard sleeping there, it seems.
There should also be a duct on the second floor.
Okay, so I got choices.
I can't see it from here.
I'll let you decide the best COA. I'm counting on you, Snake.
COA. We're so military right now. Hey, is that a briefcase over there? Was that like intel that you can collect or something? I wish I could just like crouch walk and not crawl everywhere, but okay. I'm assuming I can't climb over this, even though it's like at snake's height. Okay, there's a spotlight over there, so I'm assuming I can't really do it unless I really make a run for it, but that's not worth it right now, I think. Come on, let me... Damn it. Can I look, like, over his right shoulder? Fuck it, I guess I'll just, like, go to the second floor somehow. Because I can't really see any other way. Okay, so there's a sentry on the left and on the right. I can't see the one on the right now. Oh, right, I can do this. Forgot. Oh, shit, he's right here! And he doesn't notice me? Oh, crap. Wow, okay, that was lucky. Well, if I'm good, I won't need grenades, right? So... I could also sprint. This is taking a while to get used to. Okay, so he's gone over there. Whoa, hold on. Whoa, hold on. I kind of need them. What? Doesn't know the field of view is shaped. Yeah, no, I don't know anything right now, Suika. Again, I could also go, I could always go back. Hold on, I want to try. Okay, got another ration. But I can't see, like, what is that guy doing? Is he just standing there right now? Okay, I might be able to surprise him. Huh? What? Hold on. Oh, god damn it. Oh, come on! I ran at him, and then I totally spammed that thing. Fuck it, I'm just making a run for it. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, fuck me. What do you mean I fucked up again? I don't understand. The game doesn't like... What do I need to do? Do I need to stand at a certain distance from him? No, I know I'll get the hang of it. I'm just trying to understand like the logic behind all of this. Okay, I think my best course of action right now is still go over there. Oh, you have to stop all directional inputs. Okay, I just smashed it as I got near him. And I assumed that it would just be alright. Okay, now I also know that they noticed my my footprints. So that's also helpful. I'm gonna try and go right now and get him just as he's going back from his little patrol over here. Okay, let's see if that'll work. Oh, hold on. There we go. I got it now. Now that I know that I need to stop. Okay. So now the next guard. First of all, I'll get this ration. Okay, there shouldn't be another guard that like patrols through here, so I think I'm good. Oh, there's another briefcase over there. See you later, chairs. Thanks for dropping by. Is that guy? Oh, there's a camera. The camera's probably seen me too, right? See beyond this. The guard is like right behind this, or no? Okay, again, I feel like without. No, I'll keep this for now. I feel like without. Like without the radar, it's just really trial and like hit and miss here. Oh, come on! I was just about to run at the right time. No! Oh, come on! Oh, come on! I ran at the right time, and then he just, like, freezes there and says, oh, a surveillance camera! Fuck this. Okay, I don't know, maybe I should try going over there to the... on the left? Where the guard is sleeping? Let me see if I can do it somehow... with these lights. I think I can, I think if I get just at the right time I might be able to... sneak past? Yeah, I think I saw an opportunity over there. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Oh, come on! Oh, come on. Well, that's gay. I was like, the light didn't even touch me. I mean, come on, man. If you run at the right time, you can get the... Yeah, I know, I saw that. Just, I don't really want to fuck with that right now. Okay, can I look over there? Oh, shit, that guard woke up, of course. I think he's pretty much alone, so I think I can still get him if I do it at the right time. Someone saw me? Actually, that's a good point. But I can't really know, that's a problem. I can't really tell if someone saw me or it's just a light. Where's that other guard? Is there any way to, like... Where'd he go? Shit, hold on. Oh, there he is. Okay. So I need to get closer. I'm probably exposed right now. Okay. As soon as I'm done with this. Oh, come on! No, you're looking the wrong way. Okay, there he goes. Should probably wait until he's standing right here. I think you can see me from that angle, so I'm gonna stand right here. Why would you look that way? Come on. And now he doesn't even, like... It's like absolutely nothing. Is he gonna see me? Should probably get down just in case. There we go. Okay, as soon as you're gone. There we go. Oh, that's sort of... Come on. Oh shit, there are more than I thought. Starting to think maybe I'll do the next stream on normal. Because I'm starting to get the feeling like maybe you need to play the game once already to do it without the radar. Try and do it through here again. We'll see what happens. Yes, perfect. Is that guy still sleeping? I think he is. Or is he just dozing off? I can't really tell from here. Ooh, good thing I got. Yeah, I think he's constantly sleeping. Okay. So I think I'm safe to just like run right through. Oh, hey, what's this? Oh, come on! No, no, that better not fucking. Okay, so how do I get past this thing? I can't climb, I assume. Oh, no! Okay, this is pretty tough to figure out, I gotta say. Okay, so again, through here. Gonna try and do the lights as quickly and as early as I can. Okay, that dude's still sleeping. I do not want to go into that room, apparently. To this one. Though it probably would be best to like get rid of the whole surveillance camera thingy. Like the little cutscene. Gonna get rid of it right now.
Surveillance camera?
There we go, so it won't come up later. Now fuck that. Really wish I could like just crouch, walk, not crawl. It's not that slow, I suppose. So it's okay. Seems like the coast is clear. If I get the chaff, what's a chaff? Oh, he's right here. Should I choke him out, or can I just... Oh, there's a camera! Ah, my... Jesus fuck.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Okay. Again, I'm waiting for you guys to tell me, because I don't know how entertaining this is right now, but this guy. I don't want to save state. I want to do this right. He's coming right here. It's probably too late to move someplace else. Yeah, well, as soon as it's not entertaining anymore, let me know and I'll move it down. I think I'll move it down anyway to normal. Because if this is how long it's taking me to do the first level, then I don't even want to think what's going to happen later on. Oh, what? When did you... When did you even turn around? I'm pretty sure his patrol ride was different last time, but okay. Okay, returning to the position. That guy is going back up. There he is. Wish I could just, like, fucking shoot him. Be done with it. Okay, I should probably also get a little distance and try to... just check out what's going on here. Okay, so there seems to be only one guard up there. He's over there right now. I don't know if I have any place to hide in there, so maybe I need to wait for him to do the whole fucking round. What I'm kind of weary right now from is the camera cutscene again. Because that shit is gonna fuck me up. There he is, coming all the way to the right. Just standing there. Oh, he advances a bit more. Goes on the right. Okay, I'm pretty sure there is some place to go in there to hide, so. Okay, now I need to think what to do with this little fucking cutscene. Also, there might be another guy over here. Maybe not. It's unbelievable that I gotta, like, fucking think about, like, how to deal with the game's cutscenes so it won't be discovered. Maybe if I do it, like, right before... I don't know, maybe if I go and hide...
A surveillance camera? God.
No. Move it. Okay. That was close, but I think I'm good. Oh, but that dude might be back soon. Can't tell for sure. Let's go a bit backwards. Crouch. Oh, there he is. Yeah, good thing I didn't go up. Why do I freak out so much about the camera? It's not the camera I'm freaking out about, it's the cutscene. There are camera away, I can just, like, go through here. Okay, now, how exactly... Shit, I need to find a way. Oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, this is perfect. Oh, Snake! A surveillance camera! Didn't expect these here. Okay, again, I think I'm just gonna have to wait. Until he gets back here, just to be safe. Oh, there he is. Okay. As soon as he's done looking around here, goes back, I should be okay. Shouldn't see me through here, I think. Ooh. No, go back. Okay, good. Okay. No! Oh, god damn it! No! So close.
Snake, answer me! Snake!
I did not account for him looking back one more time. I promise next stream is gonna be I'm just gonna run straight to that box, I think it's gonna help me. Oh, but you might see the prince. Hopefully you won't, though. Shit, did the prince, like, disappear over time? He heard me run? They can hear me run? I thought I got the stealth suit. What is it good, though? What the fuck is it good for? They don't hear footsteps except for specific surfaces. Like water. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, I might even be able to get him. Pretty fucking soon. Come on, just go back. Oh my god, that was close, but I got him. I also haven't figured out the mechanics completely, especially when they're walking. That's when it's really tricky. I'm them out of okay. Let's just use one then. How do I use the ration? That was with circle? Pause. No, how do I... God damn it. Yeah, it was probably nanomachines. Hold L2. Oh, that's how I use it? Okay. Thought I could do it. Then why do I have it equipped? Just to be more equipped or something. Whatever. Okay, now the tricky part again. The part I'm really afraid of. Of course, I need to wait until the guy up there is gone. Make sure that he isn't coming back, but he's coming back right now. So maybe now is not the best time. Yeah, I'm having a controller. I'm using a controller. Just to be sure I'm gonna crouch. Probably could have already gotten rid of the cutscene by now. Okay. I don't think he's gonna see me from there.
A surveillance camera?
Move it back. Move it back. There we go. Okay, we got it. I think if I get it on. Yeah, there we go. Should be shit. Okay. Of course, we're going back here. Okay. And now we just wait, I guess. Don't see him there, so he's probably already on the way back. Okay, now I know that he looks back even there. I hope that after that he doesn't, like after the corner, doesn't look around again. Run good. Between streams, configure controller for two keyboard. Configure controller two for keyboard. Okay. Okay. Yes! Oh, the satisfaction! It's amazing. I'm gonna crawl just to be safe. Oh, there it is. Hello? This is Dog.
That base must have some kind of ventilation system to recirculate the air. There should be air ducts around there somewhere.
Dude, it's right next to me.
They must need a lot of power to run the base. There's probably a diesel generator somewhere. And since generating electricity requires oxygen, there must be exhaust openings for that too. You're not gonna believe this, but they shot down the F-16s we were using as a diversion with a Hind D. Then we got a message from Liquid. He said if we try something like that again, he'll launch the nuke.
What do you mean you got a message from Liquid? Well, I don't understand this whole thing right now. Okay, I know he said to hurry, but I really want to see if there's like another ration here, or any ammo, or... Intel or whatever. No, nothing. Okay. Get in the vent. Yeah, well, it's called exploring, next, Vix. It's called making sure you always go the way you know that's wrong first to get all the stuff. The confusion only expands. It's just like, well, how is he calling them? How does he have their number? Aren't they enemies? Where is he gonna, like, launch the nuke to? Are we the US? Are we Japan? I'm assuming US because Kojima. Dude, how do I even get reception in here?
Snake, this is McDonald Miller. It's been a long time.
How'd you get my number?
What are you doing here?
Master?
Quit being a drill instructor, so
well, that's between you two.
For some peace and quiet. I'm in retirement, just like you. Once in a while, I still help train the Alaskan scouts.
Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here. I thought I might be of some use.
There's no one I'd rather have in a foxhole than you.
Well, I know lots about survival in a harsh environment. I've lived in Alaska longer than you, so call me if you have any questions about the flora or fauna out here.
Oh, definitely.
Is
I love this guy. He's like, well, I know that like the world is being like threatened by a nuke right now, and you're on your own on a solitary mission in Alaska to get rid of the nuke. But if you have any questions, if you see like an interesting plant around there in Alaska, underneath the snow, just let me know and I can explain that to you. That's amazing. I love that dude already. He just really loves flora and fauna, apparently. Okay, what do we have here? Oh, I think, is that where I came from? Probably not, but I can't really see anything from there, from here. Didn't see any guards at least. No underneath me? I can't look down, right? Oh, there's a cutscene for that.
I moved the dark sheet to the cell in the first floor basement.
What about the vent shaft cleaning?
First floor.
They just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
First floor basement ventilation shaft.
Shut those covers as soon as they're done spraying. Also, keep your eye on that woman in the cell. Don't get careless now.
Woman in the cell? Did something happen?
There's an intruder.
Really?
He's already done three people.
He's killed three people?
Yeah.
Did I really?
See, he's using stealth, too.
No, I killed two. Oh no, actually maybe I killed more, counting the ones downstairs.
Anyway, I want you to increase the security detail on the chief.
Maybe they're not talking about me, I don't know. Okay, so we need to get the first floor basement. Oh, hey Teasel. How you doing? Okay. What do we have over here? Another camera. Assuming it doesn't have an angle on me. Nothing of interest over there, I think. Don't see anything interesting there. Not sure if I'm probably not in the first floor basement. Also, I don't know if there's like a timed... If I have a certain amount of time until they spray for rats and I die or something like that. Also, how do I get to the other side to get that box?
Press the action button to drop down.
Okay, thanks. How do I get to the other side though to get the box? Can I just like go over it? Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so I can just float. Ration. Don't need any more rations. At full health, right? Yeah. Oh shit, there's a camera right there. Good thing I went the other direction. I should probably drop down and then go right under that camera. No, not a cutscene, come on! I got a camera right here, I gotta time this. Dude, you're taking your time, there's a camera pointed right at you! Dude! Oh, that was close.
Use the elevator to change floors. There should be a cargo elevator that you can take down somewhere around there. Try to find it.
Okay, let's try and get the layout of the room. Looks like no guards here, which is very convenient. Oh, no, there are some people. Okay. I think I saw some movement down there. Now, I kind of want to get that suitcase. Don't know if I'll have enough time. I think I'm gonna risk it. Oh, I actually got these. Ooh, chaff grenades. Is that what you guys were talking about? You can disable the cameras with these? Okay, that went well. Actually, it went pretty well. Okay, it seems like on this floor I'm pretty safe. Is that the elevator right next to me, or is this it? No. Also, that camera scanned the shit out of me. I guess I can't. I'm using action, but I guess that's just not it. Or is this not the elevator? Okay, I'm gonna try and keep running over there. No, there's a guard down there. He might see me. Should I just crawl? It's all good, backcountry. Nobody loves dick discussions more than I do. Okay, so I don't see much options except at least running to the corner over there and then like having another look around. So wait until the camera is starting to move and then... Stairs, I didn't see any stairs. Hold on, what's this over here? Oh, there are stairs over there, okay. But what's this? Oh, there's another camera. Is it really worth going there? I don't think so. Okay, also don't want the guys below to see me. I'm not sure what's their viewing angle? Is that the right term? Like if they look only straight forward, do they look up to? Also, hold on. I want to look and see if I got... Oh, that's probably the elevator. I think it even says so. That's probably nothing, just a hangar door. They're running down there. I'm assuming it's not because of me. And we got another camera over there. I can hide in there, so I think I'm good. There we go. Okay, I think I've broken my own personal record for not dying in this game. Like, I think it's been like, what, 3 minutes since I last died? I think I'm doing pretty well. Okay, now without knowing exactly how they go, it seems that there are two guards. One over there on the far right and one right down here. I'm hoping there's not a third one that I'm missing. I'm really not sure. I feel like this game is really not built like to be... Maybe I'm just wanting on it. Oh, wait, that might be the third one. Maybe not. Hard to tell. I'll try and look again from that corner over there. But I can't see what's going on with the camera, of course. Can I peek through the corner or something? Okay, perfect. Perfect. Perfect timing. Okay. See what I can do from over here. Well, I just really do. Okay, there's one guy over there right now. I feel like I need to study this right now. This might have been the perfect moment, actually. Forget if there are no cameras down there, and I get like to the left of this tank, I might have the perfect viewing point while being pretty secure right now. Okay, that guy, I'd probably go back over there. Oh, he's going, ah, no. He's going through the middle. And the guy below me, I have no idea where he's going. I'm assuming, yeah, to the left of the tank. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. I think right now is the best. Oh no, camera! Fuck!
Oh,
No, 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 no. Fuck you. Nope. Ah, oh, there is a third guard. Well, at least now I know. Okay, so there are three guards, apparently. It's better to hide than fight in this game. Okay. I'll remember that. Thanks, Palma. Oh, from the beginning of the room. God damn it. Okay, I'll try and do it a bit quicker this time. Yes, yes. Elevator, go down. Okay.
To change floors.
Should be a cargo elevator that can take you around somewhere around here. Try to find it. Yeah, okay. We'll wait until it restarts, then we'll just run around. I'm also going to take this opportunity to just like try and see if they can see me while I run around. If they got like, if they can see up to instead of just forward. Okay, they don't see me, and I'm just running around carelessly, so I'm assuming they can only look straight forward. With three guards, I'm really not sure when I should go down. Oh no, I can't go more over there. I keep forgetting about the camera. I think my best chance is just like not get caught by the camera, go down right after that guy is gone, stick to the left of the tank. Okay, no, this is not at all what I imagined. I thought I would have a much wider angle. I have no idea what I'm doing right now. I feel like I'm being just really, really lucky right now. Come on, come on, button, button, button. Where is it? Where's the button? Oh, there it is. What? Just... what? Oh my god. How do I choose? How do I choose? I don't know, action? Did I click something? How do I... is this a bug? Is this another graphic bug? I don't know. Oh, I'm so freaked out by him just like being there and not seeing me, thank god. Help, guys, help! What do we... nothing works except circle, but then it does nothing. Is there another button somewhere? Click it. Is there like another control panel around here? Is the elevator locked? What's going on? There's still much shit on this level. Yeah, but you guys just said it's better not to fight, so then it's better to sneak. Also, I'm so freaked out that I actually got all the way over here that I don't know. I guess maybe I could wait until one of the guys is back here again, then goes around, then I'll try to choke him. Like so. Is that how I get a gun? No, it's just a fucking ration. Let's go back in there. What? Okay. Oh, MC Trap City! Good to see you, buddy! Okay, he's coming back here. Let's see if he goes to the right. How you been doing? It's been a while, Trap City. Okay. Well, if I get rid of all three of them, then I guess I could pretty much walk around uninterrupted. Where is... How's it going? It's going okay. Got a lot of stuff on my mind recently, working on a big project. But it should be over in 2 weeks, like the week after next. That's probably the third dude. Oh no, that's the second dude, I think. I think he's gonna keep coming over here, then he's gonna turn around. That's my time to shine. And maybe get caught, maybe not. Oh shit, I forgot I can- Oh my god! Holy shit, how did I do that? Okay, where's the third dude? Where's the third guy? How do I look back in this game? Enjoying the solid Gears of Mil. So far I am. Yeah, it's the first time I'm playing it, Trap City, and it takes a little while getting used to. Like right now, I'm not really sure what to do. Where is the third guard? Pretty sure he can't be on this side of the room, but he's somewhere around here. He has to be. Maybe I'll get another vantage point over here. Where's the third guard? It has to be around here somewhere. Don't see any movement either. Hold on, is that another air duct? Could have just gone down through an air duct instead of the stairs? Something's fucky around here. Earlier when I got discovered, there were three guards. Maybe just more guards spawn when you get discovered, when you get spotted, and otherwise they're just like there's just two. Is that possible? Open, yeah. Really wish I could save, but I can't, right? Oh no! Okay. So I got this. Mailing is to save, right? If I remember right.
What can I do for you, Snake?
Save, please. Please save. Okay, can I load?
Remember what the Gaul said. The graveyards are full of indispensable men. Snake, you're
how is that supposed to help me?
By bad guys. Try to be careful and avoid getting into a fight whenever you can.
You're right. Wow, you know all sorts of great quotes, don't you?
Well, both my parents are from Guangdong, China, but I was born and raised in America. I've always liked reading literature from both sides. Kinda keeps me in touch. I'll share some more quotes with you if you like.
I'm looking forward to it. But to tell you the truth, I'd like to learn more about you.
Well, I'll think about it.
Pretty good job. So wait, is the radio broken or not? Because I thought it is, but now apparently it's not. Could he be on the top floor? No, Trap City. That's where I started. I started the level on the top floor, and there were definitely no guards over there. Also, I kind of feel like now that I know that it's not broken, Campbell, let's just see what's going on.
Snake, didn't you hear that the DARPA chief was moved to a cell in the first floor basement?
Yeah, I did. Oh, that's okay, so he's just supposed to help me with my objective. What about Master? That is so kinky, I guess. I don't know, so weird. What does he call him, Master?
Snake, you've got to think. Your mind is your most dangerous weapon. If things are getting too complicated, try to simplify your thoughts. You can also try calling Campbell for advice.
That did not involve any information on either fauna or flora. Wait, before I'm going down there, am I gonna find like something special, or am I gonna finish the level? Because the whole point, oh, there's water here? Can I choke to death? Can I die? Yes. Let's see if I'm gonna be quick enough to get to the other side. I think I will. I think I'm gonna be okay. Okay, am I gonna find a gun around here finally? Is that the gun? What do we have here? Probably just another, yeah. Still don't see the third guard. Oh, just a fucking ration, come on! Why do I need so many rations if I can only take like two hits, anyhow? Someone promised me a fucking gun around this level. It's probably in that room I didn't want to enter. On the top floor. Because there was another camera over there. Even though right now, if there really are no more guards, you know, I find that highly questionable. Rations are auto-consumed. Yeah, but still, if I have like so little life that one ration is enough to, anyhow, I don't get like why does the game give me so many rations if I have so little HP? You can carry more rations, have more health, and easier to. Yeah, I thought that might be the case. That these are like spawn points for rations for lower difficulties. The only gun around right now is pointing out of my head. Okay, so I'm going back. I'm gonna look around a bit more. Still think there might be a third guy around here somewhere. You know what? I think I'm gonna make a poll. When I'm about to finish the stream, I'm gonna make a poll and ask if I should keep going on hard or normal difficulties. Can I open this? Nope. Okay, so it seems like I'm completely alone right now. I really don't know where the third guard disappeared to. I guess I'm just gonna go up and try to get the gun. I guess if Pama or whoever that was, if whoever told me that was not trolling me, and there actually is a gun somewhere around here, then it's probably on that room I found over there. I don't see anyone around here. I guess more guards just spawn when you get spotted. Okay, if I'm not gonna find a gun here, I'm gonna be very upset. Just saying. Can't climb boxes, of course. So calm. Oh, that is a gun. Okay. Chaff grenades disable electronics. Press square to pull pin. Release to throw. I'm probably gonna fuck that up. So calm. Semi-automatic pistol. Hold down square to aim. Release to fire. It's probably not, but I'm just gonna. I'm just gonna check it out. Is it Okay, first of all, there's no reticle. Is that part of the hard difficulty or? Okay, see you later, backcountry. No, it's not even silenced. Oh, but I can aim using a laser sight, which is also not very stealthy. Well, I guess it's better than nothing. If I really get stranded or something, it's not bad that I have this. I wasn't wasting ammo, I said. I save stated in order to check if the gun was silent or not. I felt that was a fair use of a save state because I never played this game. I'm not sure how this works. Anyhow, okay, I guess we're done. So now it's just down to figuring out how do I use the fucking elevator. Okay, any help on this? Because I really don't know what to do with this. Like, I feel like it might be another graphical glitch. Okay, if I do up or down, I get this little sound, meaning that nothing happens. I can look left and right. Triangle does nothing. Circle does this little sound like it's confirming, but then does nothing. This. X is just out, and square is nothing too. Oh! Hold on! How did I do that? I was just like randomly pressing buttons. What the fuck? Okay, whatever. No, stop that. Cameras, I think. Okay. So far, so good. Is that a map over there? Can't I use this? It's a fucking map! I can't read the map, come on! Assuming I can't open this room either. Seems good. No cameras or anything. Oh, okay. A little package over there. Seems to be safe too. Okay. Just difficulty without a map. Well, yes, next fix, because I'm not. I'm complaining about not about the difficulty, about the gameplay mechanics. Like, if I see a map, I should be able to use it. Also, I think the difficulty I'm using is just like without a radar, not without a map. What now? Didn't I get a call? I thought I did. Okay, so no more rations either. Oh, there we go.
Snake, if you want to go up or down a ladder, just press the action button by the ladder.
Okay, thanks. I could have figured that out. Couldn't you have, like, told me about, like, the elevator and shit? How to use the elevator? Why is Snake crawling backwards again? This game is so weird. Okay. How did I even get into the air ducts again? I thought I went up on a ladder. Is that ammo? For my SOCOM or whatever it's called? Okay, more bullets. I guess that's nice again, like. It's not silenced, but... Okay, let's keep going. See where we get to. I should be on the basement floor now, right? So I just need to find the dude. The hostage type of guy. What does he have his ringtone on? And why is his phone not on vibrate? His codec, why is it not on vibrate?
Isn't there some place to drop down? Take a look around in first person view mode.
What? I already am in first person view mode. Does it mean like... No, I'm just crawling backwards. Oh, okay, I need to press it while above. Oh, great, now I get it. Is that him? Probably.
Who's that?
Who did?
I'm here to save you. You're the DARPA chief, Donald Anderson, right?
You here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Okay, I like how they still don't want to say...
Really?
Who does he work for? Who does Nick work for?
You don't look like one of them.
Donald Anderson.
In that case, hurry up and get me out of here.
Slow down. Don't worry. First, I want some information about the terrorists.
The terrorists?
Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White House.
Okay, so it works. So he's American.
Their demands, they'll launch a nuclear weapon.
That's what I thought.
Jesus.
Is it possible?
It's possible. They could launch a nuke.
What?
How did they plan to launch?
Oh, that's probably Meryl, right?
I thought this place was just for keeping the dismantled warheads.
Before she went to
they
beyond.
They have access to a missile.
What I'm about to tell you is classified information. Okay. We were conducting exercises with a new type.
Don't tell it to the wall then. Tell it to me.
A weapon that will change the world.
What? A weapon to surpass?
With the ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Is this the weapon to surpass Metal Gear? I've been hearing so much about.
Metal Gear.
Oh no, the weapon is Metal Gear.
You knew?
So that's why it's such a big deal.
Metal Gear is one of the most secret black projects. How did you know that?
I mean, I always knew it was like a bipedal killing machine.
Run-ins in the past.
But now that I know that it's equipped with nukes.
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place like this?
I had heard the Metal Gear project was scrapped.
On the contrary. It's grown into a huge joint project between Arms Tech and ourselves. We were going to use this exercise as raw data and then proceed to mass production. If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
Rex?
Metal Gear Rex.
What? Oh.
The code name for the new Metal Gear prototype.
I see.
They're probably already finished arming the warheads.
Oh shit.
Plan to use with Rex. These guys are pros.
No.
They're all experienced.
Well, this guy is fucking dumb.
Hey! Shut up in there, will ya?
He doesn't see me? Did I duck? Just go off. Like how the prisoner is just like, oh fuck off.
But I thought that all nuclear warheads were equipped with safety measures. Some kind of detonation code that you have to input.
Oh, you mean PAL. Yes, of course, there is a PAL. It's set up so that you need to input two different passwords in order to launch the device.
There are two passwords?
Yes, Baker knows one, and I know one.
Baker? The president of Arms Tech.
That's right. Each of us needs to input our password, or there can be no launch. But... they found out my password.
You talked?
Psycho Mantis can read people's minds.
That's weird enough as it is. Psycho Mantis?
One of the members of Foxhound. He has psychic powers.
This is bad.
And people just accept that.
It's just a matter of time before they get Baker's too.
I guess also, other people also have, like, psychic powers?
If they find out Baker's password...
Yes, they'll be able to launch a nuke anytime. But there is a way to stop the launch.
What?
The card keys.
Card keys?
They were designed by Armstead, the system developers, as an emergency override. Even without the passwords, you can just insert the card keys and engage the safety lock.
And if I do that?
Yes. You can stop the launch.
Okay, where are the card keys? Also, where's the Arms Tech president?
So where are the keys?
So we can, like, I don't know, deal with him. Or protect him.
Listen, you need 3 card keys. There are 3 different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay. 3 card keys. Do you know where they might be keeping Baker?
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
Second floor basement?
I heard the guards say they moved him to an area that has a lot of electronic jamming.
Any other clues?
Yes. They cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here. Take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level 1 security door. It's called a PAN card. It works together with your body's own electrical field.
Wow.
Personal area network, huh?
It transmits data using the salts in your body as the transmission medium. As you approach
your
security devices, they'll read the data stored in the card.
And the doors will open automatically. Gotcha. Okay, I'm gonna get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
Well, obviously they didn't search anywhere, everywhere, Pama.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So does the White House plan to give in to the terrorists' demands?
That's their problem. It has nothing to do with my orders.
But what about the Pentagon?
Pentagon?
What?
What is it?
Is this Psycho Mantis? What the fuck? Did they poison him or something and it's only now kicking in? Dude, the guards are gonna be here any seconds, you gotta get out. Get out, the guards! Huh, dead. Well, at least I don't have to, like... At least there's no escort mission.
Naomi, the chief. What happened?
I don't know. It looked like a heart attack, but...
A heart attack? No.
Was it Psycho?
Are you hiding something from me?
Absolutely not. Snake, you've got to understand. This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you, the Secretary of Defense is in operational control.
Then why aren't I talking to him right now?
Snake.
Put him on the fucking line, dude.
Get out of there and find...
I'm not gonna do anything until I talk to the Secretary of Defense. God damn it, okay. Wait, why is that sound? Can I climb back up? I guess not. Ooh, another ration. Ooh, shit. Huh? That door opened because of me, or hold on. First of all, I want to save. Nope, sorry.
What's up, Snake?
I want to get some more backstory, too.
I wish I could send you weapons through this codec instead of just data.
That would be nice. I'm starting to feel like a thief already. ransacking rooms, rifling through fallen
enemies'
pockets.
Don't worry, Palmer.
But you have no choice, Snake.
Maybe so, but I think I'm starting to develop kleptomania. I just keep putting things in my pocket.
Bad place. Wait.
What is it, Snake?
Huh? That's not what... Okay, that's weird.
Talk to you later, Snake.
Yeah, I'll talk to you later. Okay, let's call Master now.
You say the DARPA chief is dead?
No, dude, I want to talk about flora and fauna. Attack.
It couldn't be.
I saw a plant earlier. Want to ask you about.
All you can do now is find Kenneth Baker. The
in Alaska, a plant in Alaska.
He's in the second floor basement, isn't he?
Yeah, on the other side of that wall that was cemented over.
Okay. Good luck, Snake. You can do it.
Well, fuck that. That did not... I didn't learn anything about, like, Arctic flora and fauna. Cameras, guards... There's no guard in the booth, which is pretty weird. Oh, there's a cutscene, that's why. There's also the guard that was- Whoa, what the f- Was that Meryl?
So you killed the chief, you bastard!
Or is this Meryl? Was that naked over there?
No, you're not-
Presenting and shit.
Don't move!
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person? Your hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Also, if I hadn't...
That nervous glance. That scared look in your eyes. They're rookie's eyes if I ever saw them. You've never
if I hadn't picked up the gun earlier, would he still have taken out a pistol right now? Off.
I told you I'm no rookie!
What?
Not one of them, are you?
Open that door. You've got a card, don't you?
Why?
So we can get the hell out of here!
Looks like we'll be a little delayed.
What are you doing? Don't think! Shoot!
Oh shit! Okay, there's auto aim, I see.
What are you waiting for? Shoot!
Don't talk to me like a rookie.
I'm telling you, shoot!
Hold on, I gotta check out that. Oh, okay. I gotta check out the naked. Holy shit! That looks like a chick, too. I thought that was Meryl for a second. No. Meryl, shoot already! Oh, come on! Is there, like, any skill to this, or am I supposed to just, like, shoot? Oh, shit! Now you reload. I'm gonna get that Russian pretty soon. That's it? What version is this? I have no idea, dude.
Thanks for the help.
Wait.
You mean it like I could tell you where I got it from, but also that gratuitous booty shot. Flashback?
You killed him!
I'm sorry, sir.
His mental shielding was very strong. I could not dive into his mind.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
Boss, I have a good idea.
So I think I'm gonna try putting the chats back up for now. Let me know if something's wrong.
Damn.
Okay, so Meryl left me for dead. Or what? Is this Psycho Mantis?
Good girl.
What?
Just like that.
So he's controlling her?
Naomi,
what's going on?
I just had some kind of hallucination. Is it from the nanomachines?
No,
nanomachines, son!
The nanomachines are functioning properly.
So what was it?
It must have been psychometric interference coming from Psycho Mantis, Foxhound's psychic. Think of it as a mental feedback loop.
So that was Mantis.
Does he always wear a mask like that? Hold on. Aw, no, I want to see the naked guy! Come on! This door should open for me, I got the card. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo. Shit. Okay, hold on, what's going on right now? This is where I came from earlier, isn't it? And now the whole base probably knows I'm here too, right? Yeah, Snake just crawled backwards, that's what I meant. Okay, hold on. Okay. Oh, full health too. And there we go. So I got the card. Do I need the card on me? Oh, when equipped. Okay. Now I get it. Okay. Oh, hey, beautiful. Also, thanks for the tip. So can I see the naked guy now? Dude, this is... Is that even a guy? God damn. I mean, I'm sorry, but I don't see no balls over there. Okay, let's see if there's anything interesting here. No, nothing here. Yeah, that is a pretty nice ass. Okay, anything else that might be hidden around here that I can use or take or something like that? Oh! Ammo, that's great. Can I use any of these, like, I'm assuming not. Can I use any of these monitors or something to look around? Laptop, anything? Ooh. More bullets. No, this is actually not the PC version. Beautiful. I don't know how this happened. Without the censoring. This is the PS1 version. Okay, so I guess I need to get... Oh, hold on. That's odd. I guess I need a different key card. Okay, so I guess I need to go back up or something? Wait, I forgot my objective with all the naked guys around.
Snake, Psycho Mantis has the power to read people's minds. He got the DARPA chief's detonation code. Hurry up or he'll get Baker's code too.
That's right. If the terrorists get Baker's code, they'll be able to launch that nuke anytime they want.
Yeah, they'll use Metal Gear to do it. Colonel, did you know they were conducting a military exercise here using Metal Gear?
I didn't know.
Really?
Snake, you've got to understand. I'm just the middleman in this operation. Anyway, hurry up and get...
Then why am I talking to you again?
You've got to save the arms tech president before the terrorists find out his code.
Okay, but where is he supposed to be? Whatever, I'll just go back up. I'm probably gonna die, but whatever. Maybe I should save.
What's up, Snake?
Wait, I'm not overwriting,
Snake,
I just noticed.
Luigi said, he who knows that enough is enough will always have enough.
That's why he's the middleman. Yeah, but that's the thing. Why am I talking to the middleman?
If you don't really need
it, not the guy in charge.
Think twice before you stick your neck out. It might not be worth it.
Thanks, Sushi. Whatever your name is. Okay, oh, now this again. How did he do it last time? I just pressed buttons. last time. Oh, there we go. Our hip worked again. Oh, I'm going down to basement 2. Is that where I'm supposed to go? I'm so confused by now. I'm sorry. I'm really confused. Master, help me.
Soldiers that have been forged in the fires of battle are used to catching naps whenever and wherever they can.
Where is the fucking fauna?
Soldiers and those kids who have only been trained in VR simulators. After playing for a long time, you should get some rest too.
Gee, thanks. Okay, I guess I'm coming out here. Oh yeah, he said something about the walls. I think it was over here. Let's check the area for cameras. Okay, I think I'm safe for now. Don't hear any footsteps or anything like that. Okay, looks like I'm pretty safe right here. Also, I need to look for... This one is a bit different. Isn't it? Isn't this wall a little bit different? Isn't that exactly what the guy said? But I guess I can't use it right now? I guess. That's kind of dumb. Oh! Wow. Okay. So this place has traps too. That's good to know. Oh, I need C4, I see. Yeah, there's that. That's there too. At least there are no cameras around here. No access. Ooh. Oh, there we go. That's what I need. Okay, this whole area looks relatively safe, to be honest. Except the little booby traps. Once in a while. More bullets. Really? Full on bullets? Huh. Okay, grenades. We already went through the duck to get into the cell and saw the woman in the other cell, right? Yeah, I saw Meryl. I know it's Meryl because of police knots. So I saw her, we got out, we had the really weird gunfight. The really, really awkward gunfight. Okay. C4 time, I guess. Okay. Set, okay, square to set, circle to detonate. Not sure how far back I need to be. This seems like enough. Seriously, Smika? Well, you should have said so earlier. I would have definitely checked that out. Not for pervy reasons, just to like show it to you guys. This is weird. So now I need to put it over here too. I'm assuming no one is hearing these. That's all cool. I'm gonna run out of C4 pretty soon. I hope that's okay. Because I saw another wall. Oh shit.
Am I too late?
What the fuck? Are these lasers? Or wires? Or what? Or a graphical glitch?
He's alive. You're the arms tech president, Kenneth Baker, right? Don't worry. I'm here to save you.
No, don't touch it!
C4.
shit. What the fuck?
Right. Touch that wire and the C4 will blow up along with the old man.
And me and you.
So
who's this?
You're the one that the boss keeps talking about.
And you?
Special Operations Foxhound. Revolver Ocelot.
Revolver Ocelot, I heard his name too. So I guess he's a good... he's like a sharpshooter. That's why he does these little tricks.
Now we'll see if the man can live up to the legend.
Well, it's too bad I didn't know about that. Beautiful. I would have tested it out myself.
The Colt's single action army.
6 bullets. More than enough to kill anything that moves.
Also, I'm feeling like I missed something. If I would have blown up the other wall that's painted differently, would I have seen something like special? Did I really miss something, or is it really nothing? Also, fuck.
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullets you see. I make them go where I want.
Sure, dude. Whatever. Where are you? Oh, also, I probably should not use. I should probably use the SOCOM.
I love to reload during a battle.
I'm sure you do.
Slamming long silver bullet into a well-reached chamber.
Alright.
I'm out.
Let's go!
Oh, I got him! Also ricocheting. Oh, we want it now. Can I, like... damn it. Oh, come on! Can I reload? No. Okay, this is really confusing right now. What? No, what are you doing, Snake? Well, I'm trying, Pama. This is another really awkward gun battle. And I feel like I can't do anything except, like, wait until he reloads. Because it seems to be too quick for me right now. Damn it. Oh, I got him. I can reload while he's running. I get it now. Damn it. Wow, that was close. No! Damn it, why can't I ricochet? Come on. Oh, that was close. No, damn it, no! Aw, come on, what? Oh, I need to have those equipped probably, right? I thought he automatically heals himself, but I probably need to have those equipped too, right? If you hold the M button, then hold the crouch button, you can shoot while running. Oh, really? Tap the equipment button twice to reload. Okay, hold on. I'm sorry I didn't read that beautiful, like, while I was doing that, but... so, hold on, I want to check this out real quick. Oh no, that's not what it... God damn it. I did not want to go in there. Well, whatever. Oh no, that's cool, actually. That's where I wanted to go. Yeah, I want to check this out, see if I get anything special. Stun grenades, chaff grenades. Okay, that's pretty cool. Any other? Oh, there's another one over here. Whoa, okay, that was close. More C4, that's great. Okay, I think that's it, right? Probably. Oh, wait. Is this a different color too? Okay, I should probably have the ration ready already. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of this game, and it's kind of fun, gotta say. Color. Okay, also, you know what? I'm gonna do one more battle, one more attempt to defeat Revolver Ocelot. Wait, where's that? Oh, there it is. So one more attempt to defeat Revolver Ocelot, and then I'm gonna go out in any case. So what I'm going to do right now, I'm going to make a quick straw poll to see if I should keep going on hard difficulty or go to normal. You guys saw how well I did today, so whatever you guys decide. Okay. Okay, posting this on Save State Heroes and on... Twitch. And I'm gonna check the results when I'm done. And here we go. What if I'm out of C4? I'm just fucked. Okay, and also just to help with the timing, we're gonna Save State right here. Gonna change it to the SOCOM. Okay. I should be good now. Can I skip this? Yeah, I think I can. Okay. Okay, so you said I can't. Oh, shit.
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullet you see.
Wait, no. I did that the wrong order, I think.
I love the reload during a battle. There's nothing like the feeling.
Damn it.
Of slamming a long silver bullet into a well-used chamber.
Oh, dude, you are fucking lewd.
Let's go.
Wait, now. I don't think running and aiming is for me, really. What? Damn, how did I not hit him? Also, inventory wipe. Oh, okay. I get it now. Thanks. Thanks, beautiful. Oh, come on. Why didn't he auto aim?
I love the smell of Corda. You know, that sulfury smell. But to you, it could be the smell of your own death.
There we go. Whoa. Stop running around. Fucking coward. Damn it.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. How did I miss? Definitely not doing as well as I did last time. Damn it. What does Snake take so long to fucking aim? And also, I think I should probably play it safe right now. Oh, come on! Fine, just fucking shoot me. I don't give a shit. Just fuck me up, fam. What? Why doesn't the ration automatically heal me? I thought that's what it was supposed to do. Okay. I think I might have this. Also, I'm taking too long. Also, that shot was absolute bullshit. That one too. Just saying. How did you even? Come on, come on! I got this. I know I got this. No. Yes. More bullets. Yeah! Oh, 1 HP hero.
You're pretty good. Just what I'd expect from the man with the same code as the boss. It's been a long time since I had such a good fight, but I'm just getting warmed up.
What? My hand!
What? What? What the fuck just happened?
Stealth camouflage.
Raiden?
Can't you even die right? You were lucky. We'll meet again. Who are you? I like you. I have no name.
Is this Raiden?
That exoskeleton.
He's pretty cool. Whoa, what the f- What? What is even going on in this game? What?
Who the hell?
What the fuck?
Can you talk?
Who are you?
I'm not one of them. The DARPA chief told me he gave them his detonation code. What about yours?
Oh, I get it. Jim sent you. You're from the Pentagon.
Answer my question. What about your code? There's no time.
I talked.
What? Now the terrorists have both codes and can launch any time.
It's not like I didn't fight. I managed to resist Psycho Mantis's mind probe.
Oh, you did?
He couldn't read you? How'd you do it?
Surgical implants in my brain.
Oh.
Surgical implants?
Nanomachine, son.
Kind of like a psychic insulation.
So why? How did you talk in the end?
Even the DARPA chief?
Of course.
But the DARPA chief said Mantis got his code by reading his mind.
Are you sure you heard him right?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Maybe he lied?
In that case, how did they get your code?
I never had any training on how to resist torture.
It looks like he had some fun with you, all right.
He's not human. I tell you, he loved every second of it.
What happened to your arm?
He broke it.
Looks like you're more than even now. His was sliced off.
Ha, you're a funny man. So the DARPA chief, is he okay?
Dead.
What? I can't be. No, no, that's not what you promised, Jim. Now you want to shut me up? Oh.
Calm down. What's wrong with you? I just told you I was here to save you.
Wait, Jim?
I didn't kill the DARPA chief. He had a heart attack or something.
A heart attack?
Oh, don't be a fool.
Maybe it was like a cyanide capsule that can be activated from afar?
Those boys are totally
insane. It's actually like, I don't know, the US government or something that killed him?
I agree, but what do they really want?
Who knows? Maybe they're like us in the arms industry, always looking forward to the next good war.
Well, I'm not gonna let these maniacs start a war today. You still have the card keys?
Card keys?
To override the detonation code. I heard you had them.
No, not anymore.
What? Who does then? Not the terrorists?
No, that woman.
Woman? Who?
A soldier that was thrown in prison along with me.
A female Meryl. Soldier, it must be.
She said she had just joined up as a new recruit. They threw her in prison because she refused to take part in the rebellion.
A new recruit? Could that be the colonel's niece?
I gave her the key. Looks like she managed to break out of here, though. I hope she's okay.
I'm sure she is. She's green, but as tough as they come. But how did you know she escaped?
I was in contact with her by Codec. Until I was tied up here, that is.
Codec?
Yes. She stole it from the guard. If she still has it, you should be able to contact her.
I'm sure she still has it. What frequency was she at?
Oh, yeah. Let me tell you, it's...
No! Dude!
Sorry, I forgot.
Oh, come on.
Damn.
That's even worse. No, that's actually not.
Oh, that's right. It should be on the back of the CD case. Try to contact...
If he would have died, that would have sucked. Just the fact that he forgot is actually pretty funny.
This doesn't work. Is there some other way to prevent the missile launch?
You need to find Hal Emmerich, one of my employees.
Who's that?
The team leader of the Metal Gear Rex.
And yeah, Bradman, this is a pretty great game so far. First time playing it. Enjoying myself so far, even though there's a lot of weird shit.
It's him.
What if he can't come up with anything?
You'll have to destroy it. Emmerich knows how to destroy Metal Gear.
Where is this Emmerich?
Well, he's probably being held somewhere in the nuclear warhead storage building. It's north from here. That's where he worked.
I understand, but why Metal Gear? The nuclear age ended with the turn of the millennium.
Oh, you're wrong. The threat of nuclear war isn't gone. In fact, it's greater than it's ever been. The amount of spent nuclear...
Where am I from? Geographically, I mean, brown man? I'm from Israel.
Listen,
where are you
from? Have you ever seen a warehouse full of nuclear material?
No.
Drums and drums of nuclear waste stacked this high. As far as you can see, because there's still no real way to dispose of the stuff.
So they just close the lid and try to pretend like it'll go away?
Essentially, yes. And they're not even doing a good job of storing it.
Actually, this is true, as far as I know.
With nuclear waste seeping out of them.
Dude, no way, you're from Boston?
Not only that, but several...
I just had to do, like, for my job, I just had to do research on Boston. Or you're in Florida. But I just, it was so funny, I was looking everywhere for someone from Boston because I had to do research for my job.
Furthermore, since the end of the Cold War, Russian nuclear
engineers pretty crazy.
In particular are out of work with no way to turn. In other words, there's plenty of available nuclear material and scientists for making a bomb. We live in an age when any small country can have a nuclear weapons program.
What about the other superpowers?
Russia and China still maintain a significant nuclear presence. Complete nuclear disarmament is an impossibility. To maintain our own policy of deterrence, we need a weapon of overwhelming power.
I love when Kojima stops with the bullshit and just like talks about real...
You know, our industry
real shit.
Suffered quite a blow as a result of the cuts in military
like the global arms race. I mean, that's relevant today as it was back when this game came out. 97, 98?
Yes, and after my company lost their bid to produce the Air Force's next line of fighter jet, the Metal Gear system was our last ace in the hole. That's why we pushed to have Metal Gear developed as a black project.
Actually, I'm done with the research already, but thanks for offering, bro, man. If I need anything else, I'll ask you. I'll send you a question.
And no one can bother you. Not even those bleeding heart liberals on the Military Oversight Committee.
Bribes.
I prefer to think of it as good business. Anyway, Metal Gear was going to be formally adopted after the results of this exercise were analyzed.
I don't give a crap about you and your company.
Yes, that's about what I'd expect from a grunt like you. Here, this is what you came for, right?
What's that?
An optical disc. It's all here. The main hard drive was destroyed by gunfire. This is the only remaining copy of the data.
What kind of data?
I didn't think
all
it was
the
here
data
for this.
Collected from this exercise. Don't play dumb.
But yeah, I guess that's pretty
you
useful.
Get this. I hid it from that sadistic maniac while he was torturing me. They
where?
Don't know this disc exists. Make sure you report this to Jim. To your boss.
Wait. So we told them the codes for the nuclear launch, but he didn't tell them about the disc in it. Well, I guess maybe they didn't ask about the disc in his ass.
They got my password. They don't want anything else from me.
I have one more question. Who or what was that ninja thing? It looked like you knew something.
That ninja? That was Foxhound's dark little secret.
Dark little secret?
An experimental genome soldier.
You know him?
I bet that's Raiden, though.
You should ask Dr. Naomi Hunter from Foxhound. She knows better than I.
Naomi?
You've got to stop them. If it goes public, my company and I are finished.
What? Doesn't Metal Gear use currently existing technology?
Metal Gear itself does, but...
There it is again.
What did you do to me?
Is it the Department of Defense doing this? To shut him up? Yes, well, according to him. Why did they do it right now, though, after he told everything and not earlier? Also, yeah, from your responses, I'm assuming that this is not... the launch is not supposed to be in the background of this cutscene.
What the hell?
Well, it worked fine until now, so I don't know. I don't know, maybe next stream I'll just try. Also this, what the fuck is this?
Colonel, are you listening? Now he's dead too.
I have no idea.
Don't lie to me.
It looked like another.
I think maybe just to get past all of these glitches and bugs, I might play the PC version next stream.
For example, potassium chloride or dioxides, but we won't be able to tell without doing an autopsy.
Damn.
Snake, I want you and Meryl to work together.
Can I trust her?
More than you can trust me. Get in contact with her.
That's pretty heavy.
Snake, there's a lot of electrical interference coming from there. It should be okay if you do burst transmission like us, but normal transmission is probably impossible. Try moving away from that area.
Snake, get a hold of yourself.
Naomi, what the hell was that ninja thing?
Remember Foxhound? She's Foxhound too?
Are you sure?
Yes.
Or ex-Foxhound, like us.
Is that right?
This is so confusing.
Snake, I'm counting on you.
Meryl is a traitor? To who? She's a traitor to Foxhound, isn't she? Well, that was fucking weird. Can't pick up his cane or anything, I guess. And this- oh, hold on. Just one- oh, I got a level 2 card right now. Will this open for me right now? No. Okay, well, anyhow, that's enough. She means she's a merchant. Anyhow, that's enough for me today. I was supposed to stop the stream 18 minutes ago, but I just had to beat that boss. Anyway, let's check real quick the poll on whether should I play this on hard or normal from now on. Hard? Wow. Unanimous vote for hard. Okay. Hope it's not going to be too hard. And yeah, you're right. And I'll have more health. Thanks, Fox. So, okay. Guess I'm doing this on hard. And, oh, right. I forgot I was streaming that window. Anyhow. A lot of people probably could only vote normal. What do you mean? It wasn't an option. What do you mean it wasn't an option? I made the poll. Hold on. I'll redo it real quick right now. What the fuck? Then why? See? It's supposed to be like this. What the fuck? Hold on. I'll re- Okay. We'll do it like this. I'll redo the poll right now, real quick. And you guys choose whatever you want to choose. And I'll check it out after I'm done. Okay, so you know what? We're gonna redo this. Zoom out if you can't do it. I don't know, something is fucky with straw poll, I guess. Anyhow, I'll check it soon. If it doesn't work, oh. You know what, just to be real sure. I don't know, for me, I think I see what you guys are doing, though, are saying. Okay, let's redo this. Okay, now you should have enough space, I think. Yeah, to choose whatever you want. Okay, so I'm gonna check the poll in a couple of minutes. Thank you everybody for watching. I'm gonna be back tomorrow. I'm gonna update the schedule soon to show you what time exactly, right as I get off the stream. So be sure to check that to see what time is it for you locally. I hope to... Can't see if that's working or not, Wada. Well, it should be good now. Anyhow. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this as much as I did. This game is pretty fucking fun, I gotta say. Did I save right now? I think I didn't. This game is pretty fucking fun so far.
What can I do for you,
sir? I think I'm gonna play the PC version next time, though, just to get past this. Oh, also all of these. Oh, so that's why I kept... Okay, now I get it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna play the PC version to make this work. I made it,
All spent. What
oh, hold on.
Desire is got without content. Basically, it means that your desire can get you into trouble if you're not careful. That goes for items, too. Don't get too greedy or you might be sorry. Be careful, Snake.
That's actually a decent tip. So hopefully the last poll I posted is gonna work right. It's got a number of placeholders to bypass the whole not a robot thing. So like I said, I'll be back tomorrow. If you enjoyed the stream, please feel free to follow me on Twitch, Twitter, YouTube, or Steam, where you can watch past broadcasts of mine, or get notifications when I'm starting to stream, or when there's a change in schedule, a delay, a cancellation, a surprise stream sometimes that isn't in the schedule, anything like that. And that's it, reminding you guys that now is the time to also request games for me to play the next game. There's a poll on my Twitch page. There are a couple of options. You can choose between them, or you can request something new like this was requested. And I think that is it. I hope the poll is gonna work pretty soon, and I'm gonna check out the answer, and that's what I'm gonna do starting next time. So hope to see all of you guys tomorrow, and thanks again. See ya, Marco.